Well, looks like car 549 is out for the moment with a broken torsion bar. We got some lovely guys here that are working on it for us. We're going to see if we can pick up another torsion bar from McKenzie's or Car Tech that are out there. I guess the problem is that we have an extra long torsion bar, which of course is how I like everything. And we're going to see if we can get a torsion bar put in this thing. Unless somebody else breaks down significantly, I would say that we're out there racing for fun now. Because every single one of the cars in our class has already passed us, and that was like, what, 5 or 6 cars?
Yeah.
So I got to have 5 or 6 cars break down significantly.
For us to
even think about winning. But you know what? That's racing. That's what happens. And we had a good run last year, and I've had some good races this year. So it's my turn. That's all I can say about that. Bye.